My name is Gabriel Ndinda. I'm 22 years old. I'm the CEO and founder of Writers Guild Kenya, an organization which recruits, trains, and employs young, passionate writers who would like to grow. I was inspired to start Writers Guild in 2014, that I was a third year by then. I was a passionate writer, so every time I was frustrated, I used to put all of them in writing and file. Then I got tired of filing them, so I started putting them in university notice board. But again, I realized that it was a crime to put some writings in the notice board without approval from the department or from the university. So then one day I went to the career office where I had developed a relationship and I met someone who was an employee there. Then he read my article and he liked it. So then after he liked it, they gave me a chance to work in their magazine. Then the chance to work in the magazine exposed me to other people who wanted writing services, students mostly. Then I got a chance to work in other magazines around Kenyatta University. So then I met a number of writers, who most of whom had the same challenges as I. They were looking for a platform to grow, looking for a platform for opportunities and a number of other issues related to writing. Then, so they used to consult me a lot. So then I said, I wanted to make a sustainable platform where you could come and get writing services as a small writer and as an established person, and in a way that you can earn from it. So then I started Writers Guild. The challenge I would talk at this point mostly is the challenge of capacity. Of course, other challenges of startups also come along, but we have really been able to surmount this by proving ourselves to be the best. The magazines we have done and the writing solutions we have provided are the best, and that keeps customers coming, keeps referrals. And so the challenges has really been handled. But even on the other side of referral, successes during this time, there has been a number of successes. Like the event we organized, which we diversified to in February, called InterVarsity Passion Cocktail Party. It has won the trust of a number of universities. And also, having done 11 magazines in 1 year, that is something which is a great success. For Chase Bank, I knew Chase Bank long ago, but I was not very close to them until when they sponsored us for a financial training with a financial organization in town, in Westland. That is when I got close to Chase Bank. But since then, I've been able to understand them better and I've been able to enjoy their services.